Radioresepsjonen, det er Bjarte. Ja, hallo, det er Bjarte.
Liberty. Subpoena. Staten Island Ferry. Kool-Aid. Missouri. Crack cocaine, nigger. Robert Mueller, Jack in the Box.
Hello, hello.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hi, my name is John Spencer. Is this Norway?
Oh yes, yes, but do you want to talk to Steinar, you?
What?
You want to talk to Steinar, you?
I want to talk to someone from Oslo, Norway.
Yeah, but I'm not from Oslo.
But do you live in Oslo?
Yes.
Ah, great. My name is John Spencer. I'm calling from Houston, Texas. I work in construction. I have tanned khakis and a light shirt-sleeved blue shirt. In the breast pocket, I have a cell phone. It's a BlackBerry.
Okay. What can I do to help you, Mr. Spencer?
My wife and I are planning to come to Norway to celebrate Thanksgiving.
Okay.
Since I have read in the Lonely Planet Guide for Oslo that you guys are very hospitable people, I am placing a random call to see if it is possible that you can accommodate us from mid-November until mid-December, maybe later.
Do you mean if you can come and stay at our place instead of living in a hotel?
That's exactly right, sir.
Oh, but I don't think that is...
What's your name, sir?
My name?
What's your name, sir?
My name is Bjarte.
Bjarte.
Yes.
Do you know Bjarte Helmetland?
I don't think so.
Bjarte Helmetland. He's from Bergen. He's a theater chief at the National Scene in Bergen.
Helmetland?
Actor, singer, director.
Oh, yeah, yes, yeah. Bjarte Helmeland.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
Do you know him?
Listen, man, I have three sons. Tim, short for Timothy. Jim, short for Jimothy, and Kim, short for Kimothy. Kimothy, the youngest one, ran off when he was 16. Turned out he was as gay as you get. Everything was a wild cock chase for him. Since we don't especially like faggots here in Texas, he ran away to liberal Norway to live out his gay dream. There he met Bjarte Helmetland, and he was nice enough to take Kimothy under his wings.
Okay. Yeah, that was nice of Helmetland to do.
Sure. So now, Linda, my beautiful wife, especially now, with the new silicone tits and ass, the Botox forehead and the Restylane lips, are planning and taking Timothy and Jimothy with us to surprise Kimothy and celebrate Thanksgiving in Norway.
Oh, yeah, that sounds very nice. But I think you would be better off if you found another place to stay.
You have kids?
No.
Great, so plenty of free space then.
Yes, but...
You're not a crazy incel, are you?
Excuse me?
Are you some crazy incel, involuntary celibate fucker that can pick up an AR-15 and start shooting people at Sandaker Center anytime soon, are you?
No, but how do you know about Sandaker Center?
Friend of mine works for the NSA. I asked him if he could check you out. I don't want to be killed by a crazy shooter while I sleep in the attic of your crow apartment. Isn't that what you call it?
Yes, but in my crow apartment, yes. But
maybe we should go to your favorite watering hole, Albatross, and have some French champagne.
Oh, no, no, you are freaking me out now, Mr. Spencer.
We have Kristin in our custody.
What?
Or Kato, as you used to call her. I'm just fucking with you, my little NATO ally. So now, go to IKEA and buy a mattress for me, for Linda, for Timothy, for Jimothy, and for Kimothy. We prefer Sultan Skårer with a soft upper mattress. See you in November, you shaky little fucker. Happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah, but you can't...